These days, every minute counts, especially in business where time is money. Just imagine that your critical infrastructure stopped working and you don't have an IT guy or an engineer on site to get it fixed and running with as little downtime as possible. And there is nothing else left to do but to wait for technical support to register your problem, travel to your location, and hopefully restore normal operations. Actually, in most cases, the solution is not that difficult. If your equipment is smart, so like a PLC, controller, industrial PC, a video player, or any machine that has some sort of web interface, you can connect it to a professional industrial cellular router. Using cellular networks, you will be sure that your equipment is reachable even in the event of internet downtime. And if you're experiencing equipment glitches or need to quickly reconfigure some parameters, you can do so by having an engineer connect to your equipment from anywhere in the world. Next, I'll show you how to do this using one of our industrial cellular routers paired with Teltonika RMS cloud platform. First, connect your equipment to the cellular router and configure what's necessary. Then, set up the Teltonika remote management system, which works even if you don't have a public IP. And then, by using RMS access feature, you can generate a direct link to access the web interface of your device connected to Teltonika Networks router. That's it! This way, you can stay in control of your critical infrastructure even if it's thousands of miles away. I hope you learned something new today. And for more information, check out our website or leave a comment below.